an Oni match.
Hopefully we get somewhere good with him. We've been having shit luck for levels today. Sanctum of Wrath Yamaoka State, this is my map. Maybe I'll have the home turf advantage. Words are hard. Good luck, have fun. Excuse me. There's someone right there already. Go for the window. Pallet to the left or the right? Dead hard? I got my ability yet, but easy first down. Main is about to bust already. That's great. Good slap. Power. Boy, it's like right here. Yep. I was gonna say, how did that not hit for a second there? Nice game. What the fuck, game? Okay, game. Thanks, game. I love it. Just love it when this kind of stuff happens. Oh, this is Bateman. This is fucking hilarious. She's trying this whole time. This is the kind of gameplay that just makes this game so busted for survivors sometimes. There she is. Double pop. There's no reason for me to leave this area. You know that, right? Good slap. This is so annoying and busted. Like, tell me you're a Swift without telling me you're a Swift. It's so quiet. I really don't like how quiet it is. Out my power by doing that. Almost death for him, so I'm kind of just waiting it out. There's no way that you make that in time, though. First hook. I see two of them. Gem. He unhooked himself? Must be nice. Thanks, game. Cool, sure. No, that's fine. I didn't want that hit or anything. Realistically, somebody could get Zarina in this time frame. They're staying as far away from me as they can. Knew it. Should be it for him, but we'll see. Death. Steve and Ace healed all the way across the map. Depression, nowhere to hide, and Trail of Torment. Gave me some cloak. They're over there. She's gonna try to go all the way to the other side of the map to distract me. What the fuck, game? Come on. I gotta get back to that generator ASAP. Nowhere to hide. Still cloaked. Or I was. I guess I lost it. Somehow. So they're just gonna run over to the other side of the map the entire match. Ace right here. Got him, luckily. I got a 3 gen on this side of the map, luckily. The arena got healed, probably opposite side of the map. Ace is dead. 2K! Two more to go. Depression, nowhere to hide. Death Torment isn't ready yet. Blood. Ooh, did I get a red? Still sparking. It's one way, way, way over there. Three gen completely defended. Not completely regressed yet, but completely defended. Total cover. See if he's still out there injured. The range is probably topping him off. They played right into a 3 gen, luckily. Still sparking! Steve, sadly. Gonna go back to my 3 gen. Regain my power, and then I'll wait again. Hi there. Isn't that an insta-down whenever I hit him, or is that just a normal hit? This Yui's got some god reads, dude. And dead hard, too. There's that, too. Okay, bye. I found on the ground for a little bit. Nowhere to hide. Depression. There he is. Alright, Steve. A lot of blood over here. They did good. They got me down to the last gen. But we're on the home turf, so maybe that gave us a little bit of an advantage. I'm gonna come over here and get a lot of this blood really quick. I'm stuck. I guess you get stuck on the stairs now. She'll be up in just a second here. She's probably got him coming right at her right now. I was Trail of Tormented. I don't know why my Trail of Torment is gone. Double check my 3 gen. You can't steer! His ability is so funky. I love it, but man, sometimes it's just silly. I'm waiting for him to touch a blood orb or get close to her, because she's bled a lot, so there's probably going to be blood orbs all around her. If he touches one of them, it will reveal him. Excuse me. There is no blood around her. I thought there would be. I think she's death hooked too. She's probably power struggle, tenacity flip flop. Not sure. And now Steve waits. Because now I gotta find her. She healed. Hi, dude. Is this where y'all have been healing the whole time? On this gen. Over to higher depression. Go for it. Steve got up. They're both over here somewhere, off in this corner. There they are. Teabagging. Hi, Steve. Oh, she's way, way gone. My God. Not a 4K, but it'll do. Well, it is technically a 4K. What the hell? Weird. Wonder why. Anyway, welcome back, Twistless. Steve just expired. Game over.